I give to the YMCA of Greenville because the Jetson Community Center really serves an impoverished area of our community that really attacks the issue of poverty with a continuum of care that really takes the burden off of the parents, allows them to work, and allows the kids to have a great, safe, fun environment where they can be educated and really taken care of by a loving staff.